Dharshan, tell us a bit about yourself.
About me, okay. I started my career when I was year 3. So I started my first journey learning gymnastic school. So I have performed on gymnastic. So from there, when I was 12 years, I started learning about kickboxing. So I got a lot of tournaments and it's really fun. Then after that, I started my career with playing rugby. This rugby is the one who changed my career into this part. So from rugby, I started playing school. We went like colors winners. So from there, I started selected to clubs to play. So my first club is Havelock Sports Club, and the second club is Kelly Sports Club. Then after that, I got a small injury. So from the injury, I rested. Then I started my advertising company. After that, a manufacturing company. I'm not happy with what I'm doing. So then I realized my passion is fitness. So I started my fitness company, Zumba Shine, Lanka. From there, only my fitness career started. So I was looking for what I interest. So then I realized how much I love fitness. So 2009, I started my workout again, started working out and started learning. So I introduced a dance, a routine called a Latin cardio. So that is the first class I started from Latin cardio 2010 April. So when I was Latin cardio, the first class itself we have 60 people. I didn't expect that much crowd, but first class even we had 60 people, so I was so happy. So while doing this, day by day people started increasing. So I realized like there's a big scope for fitness. Then I slowly started checking online. So what is like, how to implement this, how to take this forward. Then I came across this Zumba. So Zumba is like all around the country. So I got really interested and started studying about this. So that is the way Zumba Sri Lanka started.
I see a lot of people here come to Zumba. So I want to know what Zumba. How is Zumba different from the other workout?
So if we take Zumba, there are a lot of different exercises. People go for gym, people have a lot of different kind of workouts. They have kickboxing workouts, they have aerobic workouts. What is different with this Zumba? Basically, if you go to gym, so your focus is very less. So what do you do basically? Some people work out and they talk another 5 minutes and they started working out. So because of that, they won't get the full results. But when you come to the Zumba, what we do, we take it 1 hour, solid 1 hour, no break, nothing, continuously. So the best part of the Zumba, so all the songs are choreographed as a fitness routine. So basically, when the song plays, we started dancing. You feel you are in a club just enjoying yourself, and it creates a different environment, so you won't feel you are doing a workout. So that's why the Zumba is coming really handy when you come for a workout, and the happiness what you get is totally different.
Dharshan, you have many classes throughout the week.
Yes, I do.
Tell us about your class schedule. How does your Zumba plan work out throughout the week?
If you take my classes, like we have different hours. So the morning hours will be 9 to 10. Monday to Thursday, I do it at Kalalia Kalabu 7. And the evening classes, I do it at Narayan Peter, Kalabu 5 top of Africa building. That will be 5:45 to 6:45 and 7:15 to 8:15. If anybody wants to know about me, like, you can visit my fan page. If you type Zumba Sri Lanka, Facebook, Zumba SL, so you can easily find. Not only Zumba, we have so many different classes. So when you come for Zumba, guys are hiding, so they think it's only dancing. So we have different classes. Zumba is the lowest impact, where we target 800 to 1000 calories in this Zumba class. Apart from that, we have another class called Box Fit. The Box Fit, the class, basically it's a mixture of MMA martial arts, where we have created a workout, and it has a separate happy workout. So it's a 1 hour session, you can burn up to 1200 calories. Then the next one, we have the super toning class, where we work out with dumbbells. Class is a bit slow, but you will feel the workout when you finish it. because we're more focused in your muscle groups. Then apart from that, we have another two more class, a little bit high. So it has the Beast 360. So the Beast 360 class is a circuit training where we mix CrossFit, plyometrics and circuit. We have 30 circuits. So we'll be doing each circuit 1 minute. So altogether the class will be 55 minutes. Then the other one, in the Beast you can burn up to 1800 calories. So if you come to the last one, so that is the bit hardest class, it's called Six Pack Pro. So I have the patency for that class. So Six Pack Pro have HIIT training, we call this HIIT training. So high intensity interval training. So we have had a lot of high cardio and plyometric steps into this class. You can burn up 2000 calories in this class.
Dharshan, I have got achievement you have recently made. You started off with 50 members.
Yes, actually 57 members I started. So the number 6, yeah. Still she comes from my classes, she was here. So then, and a lot of people who like, from the day one, I can see a lot of people with me for 6 years. I never forget them because I can, each and every day I see their face. I love their smile and I love their how they move. And all my students, I really love them. And best part of it is always they have a smile and happy. So recently, when the last count we have counted, so we have come to 6,878 students.
Also, you were speaking about, and I spoke to you earlier, about an event we are all looking forward for your class.
So next, my Zumba Shine 2016 is on. So this is the most happening Zumba party. Only one Zumba party. This is happening at Park Street Muse, September 10th. So we'll be starting at 7 p.m. onwards. Like at least we're expecting 1,000 people. So all these years, like I started from 2012, now it's 2016. So every time we see a lot of people walking in. So last time, even like we had 800 people. So this year, we are at least expecting 1,000 people. So it's a super fun event. When you come in, you won't feel what's going to happen. So when you start, you're going to enjoy, you're going to blast yourself. Just come and enjoy the session.
What's the message you want to give out to the ones who are watching?
So people who are watching this video, so I want to give you a small tip. So everybody do a lot of workouts, a lot of things, but most of the time they won't see the results. For that, first you have to train your mind to get a good body. You have to train your mind. Discipline is very important. When you train your mind, exactly you know what you're going to do. Basically, it comes with your food. If you want to control your food, first you have to train your mind and focus in your workout. If you're spending in a gym or in a workout, any classes, anywhere, spend 45 to 1 hour. Don't do more than that. So when you 45, only you are going to see the best results, because after 45, it's going to be a little bit better. Always remember, train your brain before you work out. So I told like train your brain. A lot of people, they think mirror is the best results. What they see like after doing a workout, can they check out? But they are not thinking, they're not training their mind. So looking at yourself, and if it's not like you're not getting the results, please don't stop it. Try it. Try. So it's going to be a big difference one day. You have to fall into the track. So then only you will get the best results.
I would recommend this class for anybody else who wants to come lose weight or just have fun. It's a workout plus a great stress reliever. So unlike you go to a gym or whatever where you don't have to check your workout as well. So I would ask everyone come join us and have fun.
About Zumba through my friends and they come to this class. So I wanted to try out and see what this is. So the first time I went for this class, it was actually not like a workout, it was like a dance routine, and I like dancing, so and I needed a workout as well. So this is a fun workout in a way, and I would recommend everyone to come here and have fun and work out and lose a lot of weight and just have fun.
Dharshan Zumba class makes us marvelous. Thank you, Dharshan.
Life is better with the Zumba.
If I get to your mind.